Hi, I'm Prajwal, and in this video, we will look at the steps to deploy FileZilla client using SCCM. We will download the latest version of FileZilla application, package it in SCCM, and deploy it to our endpoints. FileZilla client is a fast and reliable cross-platform FTP, FTPS, and SFTP client with lots of useful features and has a nice graphical user interface. FileZilla supports FTP, FTP over SSL or TLS, and SSH file transfer protocol, also known as SFTP. The FileZilla client is available for both 64-bit and 32-bit operating systems. We will download 64-bit client and deploy FileZilla client using SCCM. Step 1. Download FileZilla client. To download the latest version of FileZilla client for Windows, go to the FileZilla Downloads section. Download the 64-bit FileZilla app and save it to Sources folder on your SCCM server. Along with FileZilla application, you can also download the FileZilla icon. You can specify the icon while packaging the application. The icon will appear in Software Center along with the application. Step 2. Create FileZilla client application in SCCM. We will now create FileZilla application in SCCM. Launch the SCCM console. Go to Software Library, Overview, Application Management, Applications. Right-click Applications and click Create Application. On the general window of Create Application Wizard, select Manually specify the application information. Click Next. Specify the FileZilla application information such as application name, publisher, and software version. Click Next. On the Software Center window, click Browse and specify the FileZilla icon that we downloaded. Click Next. On this window, add a new deployment type by clicking Add button. On the general window of Create Deployment Type Wizard, select Manually specify the deployment type information. Click Next. On the content window, specify the content location. This is the folder path where you have the FileZilla application setup file. Next, specify the install command and uninstall command. Once you do that, click Next. In this step, we will specify a detection method to indicate the presence of FileZilla application on a computer. Specify the following details for FileZilla application detection. Setting type as registry. Select the hive as HKE underscore local underscore machine. Key as software. WOW 6432 node. FileZilla client. Select value as version. Data type as string. Operator equals and specify the value as 3.53.1. Click OK and then click Next. Specify the user experience settings for FileZilla application. set the installation behavior to install for system, logon requirement to whether or not a user is logged on, and installation program visibility as hidden. Click Next. We are not going to specify any requirements and dependencies for FileZilla application, so click Next. Click Next and on completion window, click Close. Close the Create Application wizard. Now our FileZilla application is ready to be deployed. Step 3. Deploy FileZilla client using SCCM. In the Configuration Manager console, go to Software Library, Overview, Application Management, Applications. Right-click FileZilla application and click Deploy. Click Browse and choose a device collection to which you want to deploy FileZilla application. On the content window, click Add button and select your distribution point. Click Next. Specify the deployment settings as follows. Set the action as install and purpose as available. Click Next. Click Next on scheduling, user experience, alerts, and summary window. On the completion window, click Close. Step 4. Deploy FileZilla client using SCCM. Log into the Windows 10 client and launch the Software Center. In the Applications tab, select FileZilla client application and click Install. The application is downloaded from the distribution point and installed in the background. You can review the FileZilla application installation progress with the help of app-enforce.log. Match exit code to a success entry in exit code tables confirms the FileZilla client has been installed. Let's test the FileZilla client uninstall command. Click uninstall and again open the app-enforce.log. Matched exit code 0 to a success entry in exit codes table confirms the FileZilla client has been uninstalled. So this completes the tutorial for deploying FileZilla client using SCCM. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section below. If you think this video was useful, hit the like button, and for more videos, subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'll see you all with next video. Thank you.